Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be preparing a chemical-free aloe vera gel at home. So without any further ado, let's get started. I have taken 3 aloe vera leaves from my garden and placed it vertically under the sun for like 30 minutes so that the aloeine substance, the yellow substance which is visible, comes off, and as it is not necessary for our gel, so you can do the same. Next, I'll be washing these properly with clean water twice and taking off the excess moisture with a kitchen towel. So now we can see that the yellow substance is still present, so I'm just chopping off the base for all the 3 leaves. Next, we'll be moving forward to chopping on the thorns, the sides of the leaves, which is not necessary for preparing our gel. So taking a sharp knife, carefully I am trimming off the edges of the 3 leaves, and just make sure you don't hurt yourself and carefully remove the thorns. Now I am dividing my aloe leaf into 2 parts in order to scrape out the gel easily. With the help of a sharp spoon, I am scraping out the gel from the leaves. These chunks of aloe vera gel are then put into the blender in order to make it a paste. After the gel is blended, in case there are any chunks left, you can strain it with the help of a strainer, but there were no chunks in my gel, so I'm just transferring them into the jar. Now our aloe vera gel is ready. Let's look into the methods of how we store it. So the first method of storing the aloe vera gel is just by adding 2 capsules of vitamin E oil into it. So vitamin E oil is gonna help the aloe vera gel to be preserved for like about 3 months. Once the oil is added, I'm shaking the airtight jar so that it's mixed together. Second method is storing the aloe vera gel directly into a ice tray, as in using these aloe vera gel in the form of ice cubes. So this is going to last you longer, that is for about 8 months. They are not going to get spoiled, so this is the best and go-to method for using the aloe vera gel, and it will also help for any sunburn. Next method is by adding honey into the aloe vera gel. This is going to last you for about 6 months. So I have taken equal proportion of aloe vera gel as well as honey, and I'm adding it into the airtight container. You can use this method as a hair mask or as a body scrub, as it would act as a natural moisturizer. If you've liked my video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Press the bell icon to get all my notifications.